Revenge of the Pyrates. Chapter 7, Treasure Hunt. As the crew search for a way into the land of the dead, the treacherous Burton Blade has captured Nicholas Nautilus and continuously tortured him. Meanwhile, after overthrowing Lord Webster, the privateers aim to destroy the treasure once and for all, to avoid the curse ever coming back.
Not yet. Bill! Toothless Bill!
Aye, sir.
Put the grog down and get Nautilus. I need him to point us in the exact direction. We need to be moving faster. Aye. You're loose?
Hey, Nautilus is free.
Don't waste your ammo. Gah. We'll have to just keep going the same way we are.
You should have let me cut off his feet.
Ugh. The bloody maniac, Young. I'm gonna rip his guts out.
Not anytime soon.
Tell me we're at least still following the Stormstalker.
Yeah, we are. No idea where they're going, but...
Let me fight already.
No, you were just shot, you idiot. Besides, there's only four of us, so we need to take a stealthy approach from now on.
What'd you have in mind?
Nautilus, you're alive!
Burton Blade. Killed Quell and O'Brien. And he's running the show over there. It's a freaking nightmare, and that maniac scalper.
But what happened to the map?
Young joined up with them for the time being. They were able to translate it. Said something about a spyglass at Treasure Island.
Treasure Island?
Okay, let's set a course immediately.
There's a burial ground here. Nothing is in it but bones.
What's this flag mean? It doesn't look like the Marauders, Privateers, or Buccaneers.
It is better left unsaid, Reefer.
The Lord Pirate's body. It's no longer here.
Well, thank God, honestly. I wasn't looking forward to that.
This is where Mariner found the spyglass in the First War. Nothing in here this time.
Oh no. Vincent?
We need to hurry. Let's go! Fuma Schnein.
Put it down.
Not so fast, Marauders.
Spyglass they had.
Wonder what it's for. This is frustrating. I hate being so out of the loop here.
What you guys need is an edge. And your edge is now here. You're crazy, you know that? You were just shot!
Admiral, we just picked someone up.
Show me. You. You're that privateer lover.
Shut up! Just shut up! They turned on me!
Can't imagine why you're such a pleasant fellow.
Look, I know all of the privateer's strategies and I can show you how to get past them. As long as you agree to split the treasure with me.
That sounds like a fair enough deal.
What the? What was that?
Maybe we hit some rocks.
Oh, no. We have to get out of here now.
Why? What is it?
It's the Kraken.
Ah!
It's bringing us down. We have to go now. Braun, get the boat.
The rowboat or the longboat?
Whichever you prefer, Braun. Portside, get in the harpoon cannon. Great!
The boat's ready!
We'll never make it, it'll know!
No, it won't. You go, I'll distract it.
Fine with me, let's go!
Steve, jump!
There goes the second Predator, along with our chances of winning this war.
What did it want?
I don't know.
Why? Grommel, do you hear me? Why? Why did you jump off Treasure Island? Why did you retreat?
Captain! The privateers left Treasure Island with a skeleton.
Follow them.
So what's your proposition, Skeleton?
Now listen, I chose you because you lot claim to be the most honorable.
Claim to be?
The treasure needs to be destroyed. Now, I know what's in that spyglass the Sea Marauders left with. I was there when the Lord Pirate concocted this backup plan for the treasure. Even if I didn't know the original location was Lost Fortune, I was there for this much. And I know how to destroy it, too. So, are you going to help me destroy it?
Yeah, sure, why not?
That was remarkably easy.
We'd already decided on this course of action. You picked the right crew to side with. So, you know what's in the spyglass?
It reveals the location of the doorway to the Land of the Dead, which is where the treasure is. I know exactly where to go.
So it said moon at midnight?
Yeah. I figured it was pretty straightforward. It's midnight, so let's look at the moon with it. Amazing. The moon reads, Lighthouse, shine light upon the crab den. I think we know where to go to get into the Land of the Dead. Nautilus, have Gruffrey get us to the lighthouse as soon as possible.
Captain!
What?
Over there!